change the way things are run in Sacramento. Today, supporters made their pitch for what's being called the Checks and Balances Act of 2012, basically another campaign for a strong mayor form of city government. KCRA3's Donna Cordova live at City Hall tonight. Donna, this effort's failed before, so what's different this time around?
Well, we are here at City Hall, but supporters say, hey, all you have to do is look around. Look at the state of our economy. Look at the state of our city, and you will see that the time for change is now.
We're the 38th or 36th busiest city, but according to a poll a couple weeks ago, we're the 99th best business climate. There's not one person standing behind me that wants to be 99th at anything.
Sacramento Mayor Kevin Johnson's chief of staff talking about a coalition of labor, business, public safety, and faith-based groups who came out in support of the newly revised plan to change the city system of government. They argue that right now things aren't getting done, and other cities are taking advantage of that by luring away our businesses.
We're going to reach in and we're going to start pulling business from them because we're going to be able to adapt.
Adapt by being able to propose policy changes that can push the city forward, or at least that's how the group is presenting this idea. It would give a mayor the authority to propose the city budget, to appoint and fire the city manager and department heads, and some veto authority over city council actions. Those ideas didn't fly with the council before, with the strong mayor initiative going down 7-2. But supporters say they have lessened the mayor's authority under this plan, and the council can override a veto.
But our elected officials have to stand up and voice to the people that put them in office why they support or they disapprove of any budget. We couldn't ask for anything more than that.
Now, you'll notice in that video that the mayor was not at today's news conference. His chief of staff says the mayor is incredibly supportive of this. However, the focus should be on all of the others who do support this. The council will be asked to consider this plan in January. If approved, you could see it on the ballot in June. Reporting live in Sacramento, Donna Cordova, KCRA 3 reports.
All right, Donna.